Paren, esperen ahí. Can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Suspicious guards. It's like taking candy from baby. Repeatedly. In fact, there is a story in my hometown. Actually, never mind. Your equipment is in the hangar. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Remember, if you come across a disguise, do not push your luck. It will buy you time, but if a guard looks carefully, he will see through it. And do not try to fool a Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their soldiers.
Hey, you can't leave the airstrip.
Our ally, yes? Good for hiding, and perhaps the guards will be sleeping. Acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. I love this job! Let's make some money! Checkpoint just ahead. Keep quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise. checkpoint ahead. Beyond this, the compound. So far, so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault no matter what. Using the wall? All right, tracking you. Familiar, yes? Now we go downstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time.
This is why they call it marching powder.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Check the safe. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. In Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Success! Good. Now, into the elevator. We are almost... Welcome back! Case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. Guards inbound. If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself. his escape. Carry on like this, and they will never know you were there. I remember, I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. The plane you used to get here is still an option for getting away. Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now.
Perdón!
You made it! Now, see if you can find the boat. The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful.